The other thing I'm doing with him is I'm correcting up.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you watch him, he's a hound. He wants to get his nose down.
Yep. And then he's distracted.
Well, he's not only distracted, but he's leading the way. His attention should basically be on me. And hounds are very determined. This is actually really good because he's not really trying hard to get down when I pop him up.
It's just testing you.
Yeah. Well, and the other thing I'm doing is, the reason I'm holding the leash and the reason I'm varying the way I'm holding the leash is I want him to see like this. So what I want is a loose leash. See, I'm also using the leash for direction. I'm showing him where I want to go now.
Mm-hmm. He's listening well.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's like every 5 or 10 seconds, every little tug or motion that I do is a command. See, that last sequence was 4 no's in a row. He jumped.
I saw that, yeah.
He jumped, he tried to get into me, and then he tried to get down twice. So there were 4 commands in there. See, now he's learning, he's getting longer periods.
Between
where
corrections.
He's giving me a slack leash, which is what I want. But every time I turn,
he's trying to take over.
Confused. So that's when he'll start to do something.